And seriously, Elephant, do you love this year's Halloween so far?